Big win, Don Wilson here for Top MMA News. Here with the Hulk, Roger Hollett, after, I don't know, is it an impressive win? Are you happy with the win over John Hawk today?
Not really. I didn't think it should have been a split decision. I thought I had the first two, and yeah, he had the last. I mean, I guess they give points for pushing into the cage, which, whatever. I don't know. That's why you don't leave it to the judges, right? So.
Now, my question is, was it a conditioning thing, the reason why it seemed you were a slower pace, or were you just looking for that one shot? Because really all he was is kind of lumbering in front of you, and it looked like you were looking for that big power ender.
Yeah, I did want to make that. I was looking for that big shot. So I wanted to make the statement for the tournament, yeah. Whatnot. And so I got a little cautious. It wasn't a cardio thing. It was me just trying to pick that moment. Then I crack him, and he'd take it. And I crack him again. I got him with a back fist. I got him with a spinning heel kick. I mean, he just wouldn't stop. So I had to slow the pace down, just take my time, and that's what happened.
Well, did you have a little bit of cockiness in you in this fight where you kind of had the hands a little low waiting for that shot? Like, at one point, you were even blocking his punches with your palms, which I've never seen in MMA. Were you getting a little cocky going into the fight, maybe knowing that his punches weren't hurting you?
No, it's not a cocky thing. I've good vision when I see people punching at me, and what I was trying to do was paw one off and step into the side, but he was throwing. He was an awkward person, so it was hard for me to get my timing right. So it just turned into a bit of an awkward timing thing. You know, it's nothing to do with cocky. I do it all the time training, and I've always, back when I boxed, I was really good at head movement and slipping and pawing at the jab. So, no, it's not a cocky thing.
Now speaking of the using the head movement, that was something I kind of noticed during the fight. He definitely was, I guess, what you call pushing the pace, controlling the octagon, whatever you really want to call it. You would back against cage, and you were slipping all his punches. Is that a good thing stylistically in terms of judging? Do you really want to be pushed back against the cage, or is that the style you use?
I wasn't trying to get pushed back in the cage. I wanted him to swing and miss because I'm trying to open up to counter him, right? So, I thought I could gas him out a little more, but he wouldn't. He had a great cardio, a lot more than I expected. That's just the way the night went. Yeah. I mean, you can't always have the greatest fights. I mean, I was looking for the knockout. I wanted to give everybody the knockout, but just didn't happen.
Now, let's talk about this. It's been a year, that we've been talking about you and Bellator. It finally happened. How does it feel?
It feels great. I mean, they've been treating me really well since I've signed on with them. Bjorn, everybody's been awesome,
Now, speaking of which, you got the win over John Hawk, another former Bellator competitor. Are we going to be seeing you in Season 6 Light Heavyweight Tournament?
Hopefully. We'll wait. We haven't sat down and talked with them yet. There was some little bit of talk, but nothing's signed or anything yet. So,
do you have any other fights left on the contract with Bellator, or was this a one-fight deal?
I have to look back at the contract. I can't remember right now. My manager has the contract, so I have to take a look at that and see where we stand.
Now, I guess my last question here is kind of going, you're at Greg Jackson's. We see you down here with Team Titan today. How does that work with the coaches? Because obviously I don't see anyone from Greg Jackson's in your corner today. How do you mix the game plan, bringing it over from Albuquerque back to the East Coast, and then having your coaches from Titan come to the fight with you?
I've been with those Titans forever, and Jackson. Then we just go down there, we fine-tune some things, I come back, and we know each other, and so we gotta fit this together. It just fits together. It's
works out for you.
It works out
perfect. Now, before we let you go, any family, friends, sponsors you want to give a shout out to?
I don't have my list, but I'll think of a couple quick. Wilson's Titanium, Protocol Net Services, CVO, Era Fightwear. Don't have my paper. My girlfriend and my family, my girlfriend Amanda.
Well, definitely I have been seeing Era Fightwear giving you a lot of shout outs via Twitter recently. So, Era Fightwear at Twitter, fans, if you want to catch up next, what's going on with the Hulk?
Knock him and lock him. And a few more.
You can't blame the fighters, folks. They get punched in the face all the time, and then they got to remember this here. Exactly. Once again, big win, Don Wilson. Roger the Hulk Hollett, Top MMA News.